So what's going on? What's he got planned? I don't know. What's he doing? There's a lot of light behind him. I don't know. There's a big fucking melon looking right at me right now. See that? Right there. Melon. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I'm waiting for some people to jump on here, and then I'm gonna... Hey, look, it's fucking Brinker! What's up, Brinker? Do you see the light? I see the light. Blinded by the light. What do you be wondering? Brinker, do you know what's going on? Brinker? Mm-hmm. Brinker, you know what's going on? My dome is shiny. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Well, since there's some people, we'll just turn it this way.
What's up, you little slap nuts?
How the fuck everybody been? I feel like we've been here in a while.
It has been a while.
Feel free to wiggle those purple bulldog cheeks.
It has been a while.
Are you talking about your shiny dome?
Dome. There we go, says Brinker.
We're doing this practice acapella.
Acapella?
We ain't brought no instruments.
No, no, we lost all power. We have no instruments.
We got to use the drum boss guitars.
You're in the woods. Guess what? When you hear the banjo, run.
Yeah, especially playing Deliverance. Well, you know, doing banjos, but yeah, you don't want to hear anything from Deliverance. Get the fuck out. Get out.
Fucking A.
Yep.
Mike has shared your post.
Mike has shared a post. Look at it. It's like a record number, too. There's four people.
Oh! Hey, for not being live for over 2 months, man, I'll take the four.
Well, it's back then. We just went live. So yeah.
Four is O. Four, they say. Four.
Four is so, my favorite.
Hey, look, there's Corey. There's Corey.
Hey, what up, Corey?
Corey. Yeah, he's just a blank white photo right there.
What are you doing? You sharing it too?
Trying.
Wow. I think he's got a smartphone over here.
Hey.
I don't know why you'd call this thing that.
He grew that fucking beard. He's smart all of a sudden.
Show him the beard.
Show him the beard. Yo, get a close up of that.
Get a close up of the bird.
Hello, beard. Who is this guy? Where did he come from?
He brought a drug dealer with us tonight. He's playing bass.
Yep.
He's playing bass.
I'm a dock worker from Seattle.
Dock worker from Seattle? Are you a fish tosser?
There
he is. There it is.
Fucking done.
Just break out the white lightning, he says. Yes, the old white lightning. Alrighty. So, we had to do a song prior to going live. So it's been a little bit. And it's probably good that we weren't live because I bombed it. I totally bombed it.
It's okay. It happens.
Look, already talking shit. Already talking shit.
Oh, fucking bitch.
That's great. So, what we're going to do is we're going to come back to that song a little bit later. See if I can not fucking totally drop it on the floor again.
All right.
And I'm sober.
Hey, stuff happens.
That's the fucked up part.
Can they see all the can lights behind you?
The can lights.
Yeah. So yeah. They can see what you bopped your fucking head off of at least once on each light.
Listen, my head is bigger than those fucking cans. How does it not happen?
Right. Know?
So there you go. Right? Right. Pussy.
You.
Bitch, bitch.
Well, should we tell them why we're here?
You want to tell them why we're here?
I guess we'll tell them why we're here. And we'll do it again a little bit later for anybody that pops up later.
Yeah.
But we're here because we got a surprise show next week on Saturday, February the 3rd at Reverb out in Reading.
Yeah.
You fuckers better be there.
Because the state of Delaware is lame, so I came back to Pennsylvania. Well, music-wise.
Yeah, good.
Sussex, hey, you know what they call the music scene in Sussex County?
Non-existent.
Lame. Lame.
Non-existent.
Ah, like they're snowplowing.
yeah, true story. Next time I'll take some fucking video. It was good for a laugh, I'll tell you that. But
Oh, and somebody may have sent me some demos the other day, so those may be seeing the light of day here very shortly.
There's some demos that recording stuff that was going on right here.
Damn.
Happened to end up in the hands of the man.
Myth.
After I found something that would actually work on my computer. Don't spend money on that stuff. Don't buy Jeeps. No good. No good.
Ford's
old,
no good.
Old no dude. Good. No good. No good. I come to Pennsylvania to break down. Brinker gave me some love. Thank you. He knows. So tomorrow morning, I'm gonna enjoy that in the nice cold weather.
Yeah. No, it's gonna be in the 50s tomorrow, bro. It's gonna be nice.
Yeah, but I'm working early in the morning. I ain't waiting for the heat. I got to go back home.
You don't have to.
My teleporter is broken. I gotta fix it.
Why didn't anybody tell me my ass was so big?
Yes. But anyways, next Saturday we're playing Reverb for. Is this the fourth year in a row we're doing it?
Oh my god!
I think it's our fourth year doing it.
It's our fourth year doing the.
Fuck the Gold Fest.
There it is. It's like us and like, I don't know,
10, 12 of the bands.
Yeah, something like that. So, looking forward to it. It's always a fun time.
Not yet. I'm not fun. Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's fine.
So all the information for that will be posted tomorrow at some point in time.
Yes.
On our website, on our Facebook page, all that.
We don't even have all the information. This show was booked.
I got all the information.
Put together, what, 5 days ago, 6 days ago?
Yeah.
Yeah, 6 days ago. So we're just going to go with it. We're going to run with it. We're going to play it.
Fly by the seat of our pants.
That's fucking what we always do, baby.
It's the only way to be.
As long as we get at least one practice in, flying by the seat. Just flying is all good. I can't talk.
And for anybody that hasn't seen our post right before Christmas, you can now check us out on Spotify. There's also going to be links posted tomorrow. We're on iTunes, Amazon Store. We're fucking everywhere. And these new songs are going to be posted there as well. So you can go ahead and purchase and or just stream.
This guy's fucking stepping up, man.
Yeah, I'm fucking on it.
He's on it. He got time.
All I got going on is hair growth.
Michael's busy working, choking bitches, playing on iTunes, you know, all that
fucking
fun stuff.
Shit did.
Shit is did, son. Brian Scarano. Yes. Now it's a party.
Yes. Well, perfect. You need somebody to help you with your Jeep tomorrow morning.
And that's going to be the next question. Throw off a Jeep, bro. And I'm going to be like, the Jeep, bro. That's the problem with it.
Don't forget before we start playing it. Spin that speaker just enough.
What, this one right here?
Right here.
Am I going to have to turn it like this right here?
Oh.
Just like that?
Oh. That's beautiful.
Give those people some vocal.
Vocals.
I can't hear the vocals. I know. Me neither. And I'm on the other side of them. All right, so I guess we're going to play now. I'm going to try not to drop any more songs.
What happens.
I like to thank... I just cannot fucking talk to them.
I like we're out of practice with this shit.
I am.
We're out of practice.
Socially fucking awkward right now.
Thanks to my boy Michael Schaefer for picking me up some Gatorades. I've been so busy today and so fucking pissed and bummed and everything else about owning a Jeep that I didn't have a chance to get out and... get any beverages.
Oh my god. I'll load the tools. He's ready.
Dude. Oh my god. Watching him work is awesome. That's all I can say.
Oh man.
Alright.
Are you ready though?
I believe so. You see Chad and all his beardness. Alright, and there it is. We apologize for the sound. It is what it is. Have a nice day.
Man, this is what happens when you're balling on a budget.
I'm gonna go back into the yellow section.
Oh yeah. The yellow section. The hot section. I can feel that thing tanning me up over here.
I bet it is.
Fuck yeah. Oh, you know. Woo, you be.
If I put it on the symbol, it'll melt the fucking crud right off of it. Along with the finish.
I gotcha. Uh-huh.
Right.
Rick James.
Okay.
I was actually James Brown, but it's fine.
The song's called Suck My Dick in D Minor.
Ah, a new one.
That's a straight Rick James right there.
All right. I'm going to let Don get a couple beverages in. He drums better this way.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I can use a coffee infusion. All
right.
You all beverage and coffee infused down?
Yeah.
All right.
Let's kick it off like we always do. All right.
Thank you. Oh yeah. All right, oh yeah. That's not phlegm in your throat.
it's fucking not mayo in yours.
Oh, you're absolutely right. There would never be mayo in this mouth.
I'm making a joke. I'm sorry. That's not right. Guy comes back from Delaware and he's like, hey, you're fucking choking me. That's Michael's job. he's the one that's got the practice.
Yeah, but I got practice choking bitches down, ain't no bitch.
The vehicle's choking. I'm choking. I'm choking on these.
These nuts.
Yeah. Like I said, it's so different compared to how I have it set up.
Yeah.
What I mean, I was used to buy it, and like the way that the stereo, it's just like, because that's the one I had to tune the most down there. That's like all the rest of the toms, I just fucking put a little moon jelly on them, fucking good to go. The snare was just like, yeah, we gotta fucking do something with that. And still, it's like, oh god, calm down.
Stop getting a mind of your own.
I haven't played this one in a minute. I'm trying to remember how to play it. Like we just got here.
I know. Yeah, all right, good night. See you later, Cleveland.
Night first we do this one.
A little in that vocal.
Oh,
Chad, what is he, two or three?
Number two.
Ah, very nice.
Now I've been mixing all that shit here. Like back and vocals and stuff. Yeah, dude. I want to hear that.
They want me to be heard.
Just the way I mix that in there. It's right. Like I gave you the same amount of everything that I gave him. Uh-huh. And just like.
Sounds
up,
nice
up, down, up, down, right there.
Cool beans.
Is there anybody there?
Miss Cat Perfetti is watching.
Oh.
Wait, no, I'm not touching your phone. Every time I touch your phone, shit goes
That's
off.
True. He shouldn't even be able to look at the fucking thing.
He's
we didn't even play it on our last show because we ran out of time.
Well, Chad.
Well, this one's called
These Nudies Were Meant For Me.
Ah, there it is.
Them nudies.
Them nudies was meant for me.
Them was my nudies.
Them was my nudies.
Not his nudies. God damn it.
Well, let's see if we remember how we redid it before we stopped playing it.
Well, I mean, I think, you know, as far as the intro stuff, like, you know, pretty straightforward, but... That was you on the right string to start.
Oh, my God, yeah.
Well, that's because there's three hot young fellers in here.
That's true.
You called me young, I'll take that.
You called me a feller, I'll take that.
Damn feller.
Guess who's watching? She's Bop. Woo-hoo.
Yeah.
Doing pulled hammer sex?
Ah, that's what I'm talking about.
And Mr. Megan is launching.
Mr. Megan? Oh. Yeah.
I guess his name would be Ralph.
Ralphio.
Yeah.
Ralphio. Gotta get over there and jam with him and his pops one of these days. Aces.
Say fucking started.
I just make sure. Got some messages saying it keeps freezing on me. Oh no.
That's what happens in the backwoods of PA on a Sprint cellular telephone.
Yeah.
True story.
That happens.
See, some things never change.
No. Yeah. Consistency is to be found in some.
Consistency is key.
Yes, it is.
Hey, that phone still works. It's amazing. Especially now with hardwood floors.
Schwabe!
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 Salami! Schwabe in the salami. God damn, this feels good.
Yes, it do. Yes, it do. Getting
out all this pent-up aggression.
Yep.
And the song's about dirty bitches.
I guess
dirty bitches.
You haven't been choking right then if you got built up aggression.
Yeah.
You can only take out so much aggression.
That is
on skinny neck.
Thank you. Funky, funky man.
Let me out. Let me out. Let me out.
But we're gonna go back to drop a little bit later.
Oh, okay. I'll let it slide.
Right now, we're gonna tune it up. I remember it's in drop though. Wow, you learned it.
Uh-huh.
Wow. I'm fucking proud of you, dude. Look at you go.
That was all wife you actually teaching me how to fucking play. I found
Played that song in a long fucking time.
No, I remember like before. I forget if it's the open first or the but yeah, not in a watch. I was like, oh,
I never played that song.
Nice. Well, it was a first. It was the first time tonight for you.
That's right. Popping the lithium, Jerry. Yeah. Could have been
a lot sloppier.
Yeah.
Something
that, yeah, just impromptu. Yeah.
That's not even what I told you for.
Shit. This guy's like, I've never played that before.
I like the song.
He's like, I
like
the song.
I was never with anybody
I
ever played.
Where was learning that when we were doing the Nirvana thing?
I
Oh, somebody's 2 years too late.
I sit sticking around and totally get that down. The lady knows that one a lot better than I do.
That's right. I've never actually fully learned to play that song myself.
Yeah. I think the guitar stuff's not bad. It's just more of it's just more progression. It's like,
So this is what we went to standard for in the first place.
Because usually when I play this song, Don's ass goes bump, 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 bump. This'll cool you down a little bit. That's a cool drink of water right there.
That is a cool,
that is a cool drink of water right there.
This
by far, I can't wait for everybody, even just this fucking song. I cannot wait for everybody to hear the recorded version. It's so tight, dude.
He's like, we got it on wax, man.
Oh no, we got it on the cloud.
Well, we got it on the cloud.
We need to get it on wax.
Yeah. Well, that'll be a special pressing.
That's, these days, that is waxed.
Exactly. That's wax is static. And that's sponge.
So what we're going to do.
Music lesson for the day.
Yes, I already knew who sponge was. I very much like sponge.
No, so do I.
Ready? Yeah. 16 candles down the drain.
I used to cover that.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, did you?
Yeah.
I like sponge a lot, dude.
I mean, that's cool, though. That's not a song you generally hear, you know, a lot of bands cover. Man, it would have been like, what was the big one? The fucking, I can never think of the name, Cloud.
Yes.
That fucking guitar line's bitching, and I'd be the one you generally hear somebody cover.
Wax Ecstatic, I always dug the fucking guitar.
Well, yeah, yeah, no, that one I do, yeah, well, I always love that. Yeah.
I always thought that was cool.
Hey, you know what I like about sponge? Nothing. Liar. You like SpongeBob.
Ah.
Hey.
I was going to say the kid from Purple School,
I like
your shorts.
Sponge I use to clean my dishes.
And I was going to say the nerdy kid from Salute Your Shorts. That was sponge too.
Yes, it was.
You got me.
I got him. He's got a tattoo of that dude on his shoulder.
Robert says more cowbell, bro. Oh. More cowbell.
Robert!
More cowbell.
Alright.
Let's do it.
It's out of reach like the ham.
Oh!
Oh!
Shit.
In Dakota!
sadness we feels insides.
That is.
Put into a song for you.
Officially on the cloud.
Oh, is that officially on the cloud? Or is that not officially released?
Well, it's
waiting.
See, you can save it from to the cloud when you try to download it from the email. So if I click the little button, it goes to the cloud. Oh, I'll be on the cloud.
I see. And it will be airborne.
It will be right here.
Floating everywhere.
Everywhere.
Can you see the dark?
Everywhere, and everywhere, and nowhere, all at once.
If I turn on the lights, right. You're going to see the darkness.
That's true.
You ain't going to see shit.
Well, Chad, would you like to go cool down for a little bit?
Yeah.
Like a god.
Not
old man smoke
break.
Holy shit.
It's fucking 9 o'clock already.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, well, hey, when you're having fun, man.
That's true. And we have not been able to have this fun for a while, so it's going to be extra fucking fast.
Extra fucking fast,
man. It's bullshit.
I'll let you scroll through, man. I don't want to touch your phone, man. Do you play my favorite?
Wait, you don't want to touch my balls?
Yes, we did. So you get pussy for fucking working.
Oh.
What's the favorite?
Well, it's either I Won't Take It or Chevelle's the Red. We played at least one of them.
Mm. Oh.
Either or.
But I'm not going to tell her which one.
Oh.
Because she's a pussy. I don't talk to pussies.
Oh!
You coming out here to cool down, or are you?
Yeah. I'm gonna put my jacket on to go cool down.
Like putting on a jacket.
Got that shit talking.
Y'all missing this shit. I know that guy too. I know that guy.
He said, "Rock on, gents." Did you ever hear his band? They're really, really good.
Yeah, I feel like they're. I swear to God, if I miss the Jetport show, but I think it's next week.
I don't know.
Yo, when's your Jetport show? Don't tell me I missed it.
I still lived here when it was mentioned. Unfortunately, yeah, I don't think I'm going to see it.
Keep an eye on them comments, Donnie. You let me know.
Hey, now, I'm coming out, too.
All right. Listen, we're going to keep this shit rolling. Y'all keep talking. We're going to go step outside for a minute.
Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to turn it this way so they can watch us walk out and then walk back in. I don't know if they see that. Oh, yeah, there's a door. Tuesday's the show, Michael.
Tuesday? Oh, it is this Tuesday. All right, cool.
Do they see it? Oh, yes, they see it.
Oh, yeah.
Walking this way right here.
Hold on, bitches, we are coming back.
Robert, once enough, you left to go buy a cowbell.
Yo, it's like 1,000 degrees up in this motherfucker.
I know. Yeah, they think you left to go get a cowbell, buddy.
Why do I gotta go get something I already got?
I know it's warm because my glasses are falling over.
They're getting so froggy. Well, I guess we should scroll through the comments. It looks like
free bird. Must have been a smoke break.
Yes, it was. Keith, holy shit. Wow, I ain't seen you in a minute.
There's somebody that I haven't seen in a while. Keith, what up, man? Yeah, that's the darkness.
Look at that fucking bird. I can't get over it. It needs more light.
What's that?
His beard needs more light.
Dude, he's got the start of a Peter Griffin. Pretty soon he's going to have some birds living up in that bitch.
When I do the shave, this fucker is going Amish first. Going to rock that for about a week.
Always shave the stash first.
Yep, always shave the stash first. Yep. Oh, and then I think I still might just let this just go as like a giant eraser growing off my chin.
Giant eraser.
Yeah.
You need the tall hat, call you a fucking Egyptian.
He knows what's up. He's got the plan.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the plan. Don's also my stylist.
People who usually have this and this.
No stylist, doubt. Life coach, financial advisor.
You just gotta have your eyes.
He's a man of many hats.
You know, it's been pretty steady at about 3 watchers all...
Yeah, all night.
The whole session so long.
Well, since there's some new people on here, Chad, you want to let them know why we're here?
Chad, why are we here?
Oh, my God. I'm done with you.
We're playing a show in Reading next Saturday. The Fuck the Cold Fest. So we're going to get the details up as soon as we got them.
Because we don't even have them. Or Michael has them, but just ain't sharing them.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
I got That's how he do. All right, show starts at 5 o'clock, $7 in advance, if you purchase the tickets online or at the place, I believe.
Yeah.
$10 at the door at the day of the event.
Michael, why don't you jump on in there and show
Because the fucking light is like, I can't even see
it. It's all washed out over
here. It's fucking shop lights, man. What you want?
I don't know, man. So that's what's up.
Yeah, but you're there. They see,
okay, you
they
got a glow.
Yeah, you got that glow. That
Ryan's going, oh, coming on.
We can call you Bobby Roode, and you can be glorious.
Yeah.
Glorious.
And I'll be Rick Rudin's.
Do the dance. Do the pose, man.
And for you newbies that are just logging on now.
Newbies. Welcome.
Newbies. Should we play some of those musics for the new babies?
We should for the new babies.
We could even do a bug.
Did you tell them where? Did you tell them where fuck the Cold Fest is?
I said Reading.
Said Reverb.
Reverb.
Yeah, I think you just said Reading.
I might have. Yeah. Just come to Reading. Reading's. You'll hear the music and then just
Reading's a big ghetto.
It is.
You gotta let her know where in the ghetto.
No, that's true. Well, it's not even as kind of like on the outskirts of, you know, said ghetto. So, you know.
But that's where we're used to playing. I love it.
We like it.
We do.
Needs to be more places like it.
Fucking A.
It's our once a year trip to Reading.
Mm-hmm. It is.
It really is.
Except this is the first year it's in a February. It's always in January.
Yes, it's always in January. Yeah. What are you going to do? It's still cold. It's not like it's summertime.
At least this year, I mean last year too, but this year we're definitely not going to be dragging anybody out the back gate.
Nope.
Yeah,
that wasn't last year. That was the year before.
Yep. That was a fun night.
No, last year my fucking shit got stolen. Somebody heisted my throne, fuckers.
Oh,
by the way, just so you know, somebody be walking off of my fucking DW. Yo, it's on. Somebody's getting beat. I was so mad. I'm glad that thing cost me like almost nothing. Actually, you know what? That throne cost me nothing. Now that I think about it, yeah, but still, it was very comfortable.
It's the principle of it. It was a nice spot for your ass.
You
got to
understand. I am a big dude, and this big ass fucking breaks thrones. I've broken many.
Oh, my God.
I'm glad that I finally have some shit that actually holds up.
If I made a little bit more, I'd get you a custom one that's literally shaped like a toilet. It'd have some extra room for breath, buddy. I'm just saying, like, you have a throne to sit on.
I'm trying to think of the company that makes this throne now. It's round, and there's a fucking break in the middle of it. I was like, what do you do, fucking rest your nutsack in that thing? Or that when you break fucking wind, it's got a place to fucking go.
Right. So it's ripping off the seat. Like,
I don't know if you guys it's probably no less than $200. You're like, really? It's like you're planting your ass in the thing. Don't get me wrong, comfort is everything, but still.
True that.
I don't generally sit in seats where I got a fucking seam running through my.
You can rust your. My tailwind. You can rust. Yeah, you can rest your fucking nutsack in there.
Well, maybe you can fucking lay
gas
out
at
and
the same
layer,
time.
You know?
What are you doing? Spreading the eggs?
Just that you're behind a kit. Yeah. We don't have that option. I'd have to play behind the drummer for that. See what Maynard does. Play behind a fucking screen, just be a silhouette.
Yeah.
I played in bands where the drummer should have been out front because the drummer was the singer also.
Nah.
All right, kids.
No comment.
All right. No comment.
It could get ugly if I continue on with that one. All right, so what we got to do is we got to adjust you.
I'm not going to dredge up old shit that's going to piss me off.
Yeah, I'm done being pissed off.
Oh, yeah.
I've been upset all day, man. Fuck it.
Fuck it all.
It's time to feel glorious again.
That's right.
Glorious.
Lights on.
Lights on.
Lights on, Capitone.
Ooh, it's a Capitone.
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 Capitone. Capitone. Oh, yeah, by the way.
There we go. Capitone.
There you go. It's been requested. It doesn't get used. It doesn't get used because I don't play country anymore. But there you go. See, there you go. That there. There it is.
I've got there a fever.
There is a fever, and right there it is.
The only cure is more cowbell.
Yep. You wanted it. You got it.
Bruce Dickinson wants more cowbell, and God damn it.
We're going to give him more cowbell.
Normally, I would sit back here and drink fucking almost a fifth of Jack Daniels and...
You know.
Get my fucking cowbell on, but, you know how it is tonight, you know how we're doing.
Get you mastering the hammer on.
Hammer on.
Well, I was always good at the pull off, you know.
I'm pretty damn good at the pull out.
You know what? It might not be a bad news
for
you. Last time I heard somebody say I'm pretty good at the pull out.
That was the last time you said that. Yeah.
They had twins. Just saying.
you know, not for nothing.
Yeah. But not for nothing. But if you got skills, use them.
Oh, we're ready with that. Watch your head, bro.
God damn. Slap at the bass, man. Slap at the bass.
Every now and again. I can't get no angle on it. I'm not putting it on the hi-hat. Fuck that.
Yeah, just ways that shit.
I think I'm losing it. Cowbells.
I gave it too good.
So goddamn good.
So goddamn good.
So damn good. Woo! Now
So many cowbells tonight.
Oh, so many cowbells.
I know you like it. Can I give it to you? I fell off my horse,
the
truck,
the low ride. Then I drove near the chicken coop. Had to fix my wooden fence.
You know what sucks? When you're a white guy, every single one of us can fucking sing like that if we really want to. And that sucks. I hate it.
I hate it.
I fucking hate it.
I'm gonna drive my pickup.
That's the curse of being white.
Since you hate the fact that you can sound like a country singer, does that consider you racist?
No. Okay. Maybe against myself, maybe?
Hey, you know what I say to people with beards like yours? Hey, Duck Dynasty's over. You can shave that shit.
No.
You can shave that shit.
I keep my shit a little bit more sculpted than those non-fucking rednecks that play a bunch of rednecks on fucking TV. I don't know if you've ever seen those motherfuckers before they had that show. They're all clean-cut fucking...
Like yuppie motherfuckers.
Oh, yeah. No, that's all fucking for show.
Oh, yeah.
They're just fucking loaded is all there is to that.
I got more money than fucking brains, so I'm gonna fucking...
I'm gonna act like I got none.
I'm gonna grow a beard and wear a flannel shirt.
Yep.
Give me more money.
Yeah, right. And I hope the guys from ZZ Top are just pissed every time they saw those motherfuckers on TV. They stole our thing.
They stole
our thing.
They took it all, man.
30 fucking years after the fact.
I'm not going to lie. I got a little scruffy, but that's just fucking laziness. All
right. Well, and for me, you know what it was? 20 years of working in food service. Fucking beard. So I was like, I
want to
see if I can actually grow a fucking beard.
What's the worst that's
going to
happen now? It's
going to
fall
into
paint.
Is that all right? I have one of those
dude,
patch
you know
fucking...
When I have dirt full of my paint, you know what happens? It goes into paint and it still goes on.
That imperfection must have been on your end. I don't know.
It still lays the same way.
That's right.
Hair, dirt. It's all good.
A little bit of this. A little bit of...
He's looking at his fucking messages from his choking bitches.
Yeah.
All
right. Here's Choker, and here's Chokey.
Here's the Choketh.
The Choketh.
The Choketh shall come.
There's a new Perfect Circle single coming out.
The Choketh. I choketh thee. I choketh thee tonight.
Oh, my God.
I know you like it. I know you dig it.
Well, we actually don't know is that's the song he's been working on.
Yeah.
I think I've been doing intensive research on the fucking topic.
Do that research.
He's even gonna start working on a thesis.
Hell yeah.
Do a fucking, get that master's.
You think Jared Leto gets his parts by just showing up? No, man, he researches that
damn
shit.
Damn Skippy.
Alright, y'all ready?
Yeah.
I like to research my fucking sack every once in a while. Just because.
Every now and again, I like to see if my left hand can research my sack.
See, it's kind of like Andrew Dice Clay, you know, like the fucking. Why not the fucking penis? Why not? You know, if something's gonna sag, damn it, Lord, make it sag where it matters, not the fucking ball sack.
Yeah. Don't need me teabagging toilet
what
water.
What day you wake
morning.
Up and it's hanging in the fucking toilet water? Yeah. What the fuck?
Yeah, Greg Giraldo said that's the day when you realize you just want to kill yourself. Toilet started to overflow and just filled up too much. Fuck no.
Nope, shit's hanging.
Like a fucking grandfather clock's pendulum.
Oh! Not like this.
Come now, may not fight. Come now, may not fight. Yeah, right. Come now. you don't understand. What I do, fuck, you don't understand. What I'm saying, fuck, you don't understand. What I feel, fuck, you don't understand.
I think he's gonna play Lowrider.
Hey, Don. Donnie. Hey, the song goes.
Oh wait, so you're telling me there's no brakes? Song goes like
Fuck you! Alright.
Alright.
Where are we going, fearless leader?
To the next song.
Oh, okay. Where the fuck else would we go?
Wawa?
Yo, I'm down. You drive?
Yo, what?
What?
That is one thing I gotta say. It's not a ride. It's not right around the corner, but it is right down the street from me.
Nice, yeah.
You know,
nice.
In a world of Royal Farms, there is some Wawas.
I heard they put a Royal Farms around here somewhere. He's like, I read about it in the fucking.
He's like, I see the goose, and I know I'm going.
Really? But I forget where the hell they put it. I know it's not far. Say like Bethlehem or something. Huh.
Well, that's like Bob's Discount Furniture moving from fucking that shit like all started fucking like up in Connecticut and shit.
Gravy, mama.
Put it on my taters again.
Gravy and my taters again.
Can't get that in 7-Eleven. That's not the only store. You can't get that in. That's not the only store.
What? Yeah, I'm getting real good at parody writing. You get any subject. Oh, no, dude. Just
dude, I can do it stupid. Just like that.
Yeah, no, me and her do it at home all the time. Cracking the fuck up. We got another one for that called Rape Van. That's a good one. But now with the whole Me Too movement, we're going to stay away from that shit for right now until that's not topical anymore.
Well,
I'll give it about 2 weeks.
I haven't heard about that in like 2 months, so yeah, I think you're good. You got to remember, you only pop on Facebook like, you know, once every 3 weeks.
Oh, I know.
So like that's gone.
That's about as connected to...
And
to
random. Very random.
Yeah.
Like
3 a.m.
What the fuck?
Like a Tuesday.
Chad, like your post from
3 weeks ago. That's because I go
at
on there.
3 a.m.
I go on there so seldom that's the shit that's showing on my fucking feed. Cause it's like, well, you've been away, so we'll let you catch the fuck up.
I finally caught up. Next thing you know, there's another 2 weeks.
Yep.
It's like, God damn it. All right, let's do it.
Mikey loops his gears with something completely different.
True statement.
Hey, look. That's right. It says Mary Ann is live.
watching us, not going live.
Yeah. The money makers are always overlooked. Oh, did I say that out loud? I guess there's a reason for everything.
Yeah.
What
the fuck are you doing on my microphone, bro?
He wants to grease the
waist up. Did you just lick my microphone?
I might have. Dude, you just totally got down that germ infested microphone.
Might have not.
I gotta get on this microphone. That's why I made sure.
There.
True.
I mean, we had a little screen protector
on. There's a spit screen. Which, by the way, Michael Schaefer likes a spit screen. Did somebody just fart? I'm sorry. Never mind. Yes, sir.
It is a small space up in here.
Yes.
What is going on?
I'm proud of my brain.
Man, there is some crazy talk going on right up in there.
There is some crazy talk going on.
There is. Like, well, we're going to have to scroll back and read some of this shit then.
Oh, I'm definitely going to have to read some of that. What the fuck?
I seen some of it, dude. I was like, damn.
I just read that right there. I don't...
The fucking her in the can?
Shit off my shit and don't lick my shit. Done.
It's called...
Watch your fucking head.
It's called sabotage. Unfortunately, we don't know that song.
No. I can't stand it, but I know you planned it.
I'm going to set it straight, this Watergate.
Trying to stop fucking cooking you.
Woo! All right, cool. Because I was about 5 pounds heavier when I got here.
Alright.
This is normally our last song, but it's not gonna be our last song. Oh no, we got some time. Fuck it, we're gonna do something else.
Okay.
I was gonna say, you're getting me upset there.
Well, I was gonna do the last song that we normally do and then tune down again, but I still got some more time.
Oh, you kicking me out for eating crackers?
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 You eating some crackers,
crackers?
You
eating some crackers?
Sorry, you wouldn't let me choke you. Oh, keep yelling out.
Don wouldn't let me choke him.
You're still staying in standard, correct? Good boy. Listen, I gotta make sure.
I like that nice warble.
Like
that nice warble.
Alright.
Do it. I sent some madness up in here.
Fuck your mayonnaise up in here.
Fuck your mayonnaise up in here.
Fuck your mayonnaise.
That's what you're gonna get when you're done fucking eating some mayonnaise.
Might get some mayonnaise if you keep that shit up.
Mayonnaise.
No.
Some mayonnaise.
And then you might give a man some AIDS. To believe the dreams of the futures. Those are the ones that don't know what's truly going on. The brain loss.
Is fuck with us.
Yo, we haven't played this in 6 months, and it was like fucking 2 weeks ago.
Well, I can officially say we haven't played this in 2 months. Best I'll go.
I win again.
I win.
It's the technicality. Yep. Hip hop. Hip hop anonymous.
Ah. Why did she get all the easy ones?
All right.
Yeah. You want it.
You got it. You want it. You got it.
Down. Down.
Don't just stand there busting it.
Let the tuners hit the C. Let the tuners hit the C. Yeah. We're gonna do the C sharp. Let the tuners hit the C. Let the tuners hit the C. Rah! Rah! Microphone's walking away, man.
Walking away, man?
It's walking away.
Sentient life.
Not that, sir.
Alright.
Now how's he gonna fucks with us?
No real fucking.
Yeah. Right?
Now I want
that ham sandwich was fucking tight.
That was a good one. What? And it's on there. That's all I know is that's being saved.
Yeah, it's the first time that anybody's ever actually heard that other than Tony and my wife.
That was pretty good.
Yeah, especially
I was happy with my performance.
Especially
on that
considering we have like
an I was happy with song. All of our performances
yeah,
on that
I'm
one.
Saying that's an unofficial song, and that's
hell yeah.
I like the little build up you did.
Oh, yeah, that was nice.
Just going by what I was feeling, man. Just going by what I was feeling.
You know what? I'm thinking it's the beard. I'm thinking the beard's got powers.
It hides the secrets.
Yeah, yeah, it does.
It hides the secrets.
And a third fist.
Is that where I hear that extra slapping coming from?
When I'm slapping the ham. That's on the ham slaps in Delaware.
Oh, yeah.
The BDP. I'm not talking to Diamond Dallas.
No, I didn't think it would work. Double. All right.
Somebody got slapped, that is, Mike says. Yo, I was over there in a little bit, and I heard a slap.
I will never forget that day.
That, the fact that... Oh,
we
smacked
it
last minute.
I heard a smack and a lot of giggling. I was like, something going down
something
over there.
Down. That happens when you leave the ham exposed going to fucking turn the light switch off.
Yeah.
It gets hit. It's not so much out of reach that you think.
Where there's a will.
That ham
there's a way to get that ham
in your hand. Slap.
You got a little sneaky.
Sneaky slap.
Sneaky salami slap.
Salami slap.
Heard around the Delaware.
Appreciate that, Robert. He says we deserve a bigger following than one fucking viewer.
Yeah.
I agree.
I would agree too.
Today, I think
people are scarred. They are. They're scarred.
Scarred?
That's because there's so much going
they're
on.
They're fucking scarred.
Scarred?
That's because there's so much going on the book face.
On the book face.
So
the,
much
the
to look at.
Faces.
Like, the book of faces. So much to look at.
Yeah. After all, you know, this is a Friday night too, so you know. Yeah, but nobody goes out on Friday nights. Nobody they sit home.
Well, nobody can afford to do anything anymore.
they are playing with the lights up.
The lights up.
And getting the chisel, yeah. Got a little whistle from my whistle.
I'm
gonna
have Pauly Shore night now. One of these days. It's gonna be Son-in-Law and Encino Man, fucking on repeat all day long.
Fuck Biodome though. Fuck Biodome.
Really?
Wow. That's my favorite.
Oh, I was going to say
that. I'm kidding.
I think everybody knocks that movie. I fucking love that movie. I was trying to cause some, you know.
That's some controversy right there.
Yeah, some tension, and that's what I did. So I succeeded.
Controversy is
what makes me a little bit devilish.
Controversy is on your face right now.
Yeah. You know what we need to do? We need to play a song these fellers didn't see because we were playing it just to kind of warm up.
Oh, okay. We'll do that. That's a song.
Was I not feeling it? What did I fuck up? How did I fuck up?
You went to the bridge a verse early.
That's what it was. Oh yeah, it was minor. Yeah, it was just like
You fixed it really quick.
Or no, it might have been coming out of it. Wasn't even was it the bridge or was it even just coming out of the one chorus? And I think
no, he thought we were going into the bridge.
Or, yeah.
But we were going into a verse.
Yeah, listen here, Chad Beard. Don't stand there trying to make me feel better.
Chad Beard. I'm gonna change my name.
It's
on the
not
face.
Black. I can't say. Chad Beard's a lot.
Chad Beard's a lot.
This guy wants to know if we know any Chadwick. Oh,
yeah.
You know why we don't know it? Because everybody else does.
I know. But we know enough of it to fake it.
Oh, yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Fake it.
If you don't belong. All right, man.
That's pretty much how he's got that.
You snapping the ball over there or what?
As long as I don't have to ever hear that fucking stupid fucking cowboy song from fucking Cedar.
Oh, I hate that.
I'll live a lot.
I didn't know that one off.
You don't want to. It's not anything to write home about.
I always loved it. Fine Again was probably my favorite song of theirs just because it was like the first.
Oh, their first album?
Yeah,
the whole
first
album
was fantastic.
Yeah. After the first album, man, I started getting a little
They're new. They're very
they
good
moments here. There.
There's,
yeah,
stuff,
yeah.
there's some stuff I like.
Abrasion again.
Okay.
Okay.
Say, we're not going to do the ham sandwich again, are we?
No.
Okay.
I don't think we can do it that time good to, again.
Time to drop the bomb.
That is the one and only time it was recorded. We'll never play it again.
I like to not drop this one this time.
Right, okay. Well, yeah.
Okay.
I'll drop this one.
And if I drop it, please don't speak over there trying to make me feel good. It ain't going to work.
Excuse me, have you seen my swing line? My skateboard?
I like the swing line because it doesn't bind up as much.
Yes, they don't get stuck so much, and I swear to God I'm going to firebomb this place one day.
I asked for a Mai Tai. You brought me a pina colada.
Yes!
This is not...
I swear to God, I'm going to shut this place down.
Sir, later. Over here.
Oh, Steven Root. God, I love that man.
Five rules of dodgeball. Dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge.
That's right.
Fuck, it's been a while since I've seen that. Now I forget, what the hell was his fucking name? It was like, fuck. Was it like Happy or something like that? Fuck, I don't remember. It was an Irish name. It was like Happy or Patty something or other. Like, fucking. But I just like the whole thing with Jason Bateman. Like,
you're watching ESPN 8, The Oak Show.
Yeah, I don't have a treasure trove of mindless fucking knowledge.
I don't know.
All right,
that's all I got.
We gonna do this, bitch?
Yeah, let's do it.
All
right. Okay.
Sorry, I'm sweating my eye right now. It's a little warm right here.
It's okay. Understandable.
I'd rather be a little bit warm than cold.
I like smoking the corner of that TV over there.
Probably.
No, that's gonna be one of those fucking nice curved TVs.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
When we're
done
here.
Yep. It's gonna turn it into a 4K Ultra.
See?
I like it.
That's the poor man's way of life hacking, baby.
Mr. Perfetti is watching.
Cool.
Aloha, the man himself. From the cold shackles of Delaware.
Cold shackles.
Mike, have they plowed your road yet?
Right, fuckers. We're gonna have to plow it because it's too fucking cold down here. It won't melt.
Oh my god.
Yep.
Put some ice on the windshield. I'm not gonna make it to work
all
this week.
Dude, I remember all them motherfuckers bitching. Yo, 80 and 380 yard train wreck. You ought to try 13 in fucking Delaware.
While holding some Reese's
Puffs,
they got
3 inches.
Some
guy is
fucking slamming on his brakes.
That's why I said they got 3 inches. They're shutting it down for a month.
This guy's peanut butter cups are probably all over the floor right now.
That's a goddamn shame.
His rollies are everywhere.
Yo, well, why'd you slam the brakes back there? I forgot where the road was. God, then you missed the fucking driveway. Yo, I've only been here about 3 times. What do you want from me? It's dark.
My GPS caught up when we were a mile past it.
Yeah, right? Dude, forgive me. My phone don't like this thing. A bomb Wi-Fi these days, and I mean, it still don't like that stink.
No.
That won't have been shit. You don't need any more mainstream. Dude, the other night one woke me up. I was like, dude, if that continues on, there's gonna be some problems.
Fucking signs out in the yard, like, do not use them. No brake retarders.
It is 3 a.m. and your chain brake just like woke me up. Yeah, but you don't hear loud cars down there. You hear loud trucks.
Yeah.
Lifted
4x4s and fucking, yeah, where cherry bombs.
Sometimes it sounds like they stop right in front of the house and just let it fucking eat.
Or they, you know what it is, though? They probably only turn on 100. They open the fucking header and they're like, here we go, I don't need nothing.
Right?
Fuck the Wi-Fi.
Legal as fuck in Delaware,
work tomorrow.
What are you working on?
He's got me moving a bunch of computer shit in his. I gotta run full nine cable lines.
Oh, you're the IT guy. Shit.
Yeah. You fucking Mr. All High Tech and shit. Get her done.
The only thing that's gonna get me a little bit, because like I've done computer work, but of course everything's on phone lines down there.
Oh, really?
Well, because he has the credit card machine that runs off a phone line.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
His router runs off of both a phone line and a cable line.
Oh, Jesus!
Damn.
Yeah.
That's all three pops.
Yeah.
I'm surprised they're letting him still use that. They're like, wait, no, no.
RCN installed it.
No, oh.
RCN installed it like how many eons ago?
It wasn't that long ago. It's because of the credit card machine, so everything had to get run in that way.
Is that how it works?
Yeah, it's really weird. Plus, the fax line is all tied in with the routers and shit, too, which is all off the phone line.
Jesus.
So I'm like, he hit me up earlier this week, and I went down and looked, and I'm like, I'm going to need a couple days to think about how I'm going to do this.
I'm going to need to take some photos.
I did. I was like, snap, snap, snap.
I'm taking some photos. I'm going to go to the fucking lounge in my easy chair right now and try not to be distracted by the bitches. I'm going to be joking. Like, come down here and rewire your shit.
Yeah. I can go do that.
I'd stop in to see him, but I'm gonna be busy.
When, tomorrow? Oh, he's not gonna be there. He's at a fucking cabin with no reception at all.
That's right, the fucking life, my friend.
Yeah. But I had to wait till the weekend because of the credit card machine and stuff all being hooked up. I had to wait to rip everything apart when it's closed.
You have fun with that.
I'm not going to, but thank you.
No problem. Hey, send me pics. I'll need something to laugh at when I'm going, God damn, Pope, get in there.
I'm like, here's where everything is, all nice, tight, and this shit's going everywhere.
Now I'm going to be like, fuck this serpentine belt, because that's the hardest part of my problem tomorrow.
Yeah.
You know what's going to happen with the original one? That's what could happen with the original one.
The reason getting off, they're not so easy going back on.
Mm-hmm. Especially on Jeeps, they're fucking.
All right.
Oh, great. Jeeps, great idea. That's another one of their great ideas right there. I should have wrote.
What is it like? Yeah, like, I got like a quarter inch tension with the tensioner.
I changed the fucking power steering pump on that motherfucker. Hating life, dude, a whole weekend. Swear to God, dude. It should have been something that could have been done in like an hour, dude.
Yeah, no.
Oh, dude, if I worked at a shop, there definitely would have been some money lost in somebody's wallet because I would have been working on it for a while.
Yeah.
Power steering pump. I know.
But see, the problem is. See, the problem is it's four letters. It's spelled G-E-P.
You know why people call it cheap? Yeah.
That's why.
Yeah. Exactly. And heat? Yeah, that's another one.
Alright.
Especially the new ones. Don't buy a new one. Don't buy a new one.
They have managed to get worse.
Yeah. My aunt bought a fucking newer one. Their engine fucking snuffed on her after about, what, 50 or 60,000 miles.
Damn.
Fucking, yep, gone. I think she got another one, but I'm like, ah, it's just there's no excuse.
Don't buy the compass, don't buy any of those fucking things.
No, hers was fucking drinking oil, and I'm talking, you know, it was a fucking like.
She had a fucking Grand Cherokee.
Yeah, I think it was like 11, something like that. You're only going to be guaranteed
with them if you know where they come from.
Uh-huh.
I can tell you that I don't know what the first 123,000 miles was done to that vehicle. Scarano said to me, he started like, he goes, I just snap them.
That's
your best bet. Just fucking snap it and fucking drill it out, or don't waste your time with fucking WD-40,
fucking heating it up,
forget it, it ain't coming apart.
Yeah.
And it's gonna snap.
Damn.
Mm-hmm. Rock boxes.
Fuck that.
Rock boxes.
American way, baby.
Rock box. Yes, sir.
What did I do the right tuning for that dog?
Oh, we're a chopper.
We are?
Oh, my God.
Oh, no, Chad.
I'm kidding. Oh, Chad, you know what
I'm doing? Kidding, Dick.
I'm kidding.
We were going to do a Abrasion.
Yes, I know. You remember.
Yes, I'm fucking with you. It's the beard, man. Come on.
It's the fucking, what's the beard?
Get rid of the goddamn program.
Why is the beard talking to me, man?
All right. I'm just waiting on Donald's. Drinking an orange Gatorade under the orange light.
I like the orange Gatorade.
I know. That's
I thank you once again for picking that up for me.
Don't forget your box.
Tree fitty.
Tree fitty? Is that what? Tree fitty?
No.
Oh, what are you?
Don't be giving no monster no tree fitty. I told you, woman, there was two for $4.
Cheap bastards. Two for four now?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, two for three with that. They cut it down from fucking 32 ounces to 28 ounces and still try to sell
like
it.
Like everything else. Yeah, yeah, well, like fucking like, ice cream. No,
but Wise,
fuck yourself.
Wise runs fucking one for a dollar.
Yes.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah, but of course there was no Wise on the way here.
Yeah. Not really good on some shit, not so good on some other shit, but I have found stuff that's way cheaper there than anywhere. Like, even Walmart's prices on certain shit.
Yeah.
Let's do some
Gatorade
stuff.
During the summer, that's when you go. Yeah. Because fucking, that's a big landscaping beverage right there. Mm-hmm. I would know, because I drank a lot of them.
No,
I
not you.
I could have taken the stock out of them. That's why right now I drink. Fuck you, Trebek.
I drank so many of them, I could have totally bought stock in the company. Screw you, Trebek! I'll take therapist. Oh, wait, the rapist for 400. I'll take anal bum cover for 7. That's an album cover, you idiot. Your mother's a whore.
I love
for
those
two.
Fucking things, dude. All of that. Norm MacDonald is Burt Reynolds.
Yeah, I got a big hat on. It's just funny. It's funny. It's you got a big hat, you know.
Ah!
Jesus Christ.
Has nothing to do. It cannot fucking save us right now. Is not saving this situation right here.
Okay. You want to play the bridge?
Swat?
Fire. Oh, well, sorry. It's not long on.
Ho. Well, here's Brian. You got a
I just don't give a fuck.
What else
more.
You need?
I don't even know. That's a first for me.
That's funny that because I fucking.
We'll get Mikey some tambourine.
Well, it's like one of the first things I hear. I turned off the CD up when I was coming back today. But I hear fucking George Thorogood go fucking one bourbon, one scotch.
Oh,
one
beer.
I know she's funny. Everybody funny.
And you're funny too.
You say that at home all the time.
You're funny too.
Funny. Yeah, you funny too.
Everybody funny.
Everybody funny.
I said I was tired. Walking around all day looking for a job.
I'm tired. Walk all day. I thought
it was
telling me.
Well,
I was thinking about morning
and
Friday.
Another door I went.
Telling you, we're going
out to tell me. Just walking back and forth. And people going, what the fuck am I watching right now?
Right?
Telling you. Money.
The inmates are running the asylum, folks. That's all there is to it.
We have all become Dean Ambrose.
Yes.
Alright,
you little. Are
attempt.
Celebration.
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 That
like that
better
like that
was just came out of the gate.
I can smell it.
It's still working. It's starting to wear off, though.
Yeah, yeah. Right.
Brightness. I'm gonna have to up on that, or you know.
two more.
What time is it?
10:30.
Okay.
We'll do two more.
Two more.
Two more.
Okay.
I bet that tasted good.
It
sounded it.
All right.
Let's do it.
What's with the wings? The bends or the Chevelles?
I guess we'll do the bends.
The bends.
Okay.
So this next one is the bends by Radiohead. Oh, wait, no, I'm kidding. No. No.
No.
This is Ben Folds 5.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Or just Ben Folds now.
Oh.
Because he got rid of the 5. He could not count that high anymore.
Well, if you fold 5, you have no hand. Oh, no.
So now I don't always hold it.
Yeah.
Laundry?
Maybe.
Napkins. You're probably working in a restaurant.
Man, that motherfucker folds like a paper towel.
Alright. Well, let's give this a shot. I haven't played this one in a
while.
Yeah. Most definitely.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Let's try it.
I apologize.
Ahead of time.
We all do.
That is definitely a five-finger fucking cover band moment, but again, I apologize. That's the name, five-finger fucking cover band.